lalo yung TikTok, and I believe I saw on your videos, you have 3 insurance policies. I just wanted to know the logic behind there. Personally, I have 1 policy. I just wanted to know as well if I am underinsured or overinsured.
Tama to, no? Naami 3 kabuok na insurances, and one of which is sa Plu Life. Nga no, inana man ang logic. Habang nagapadugay, it's either ang imuhang net worth kay nagasaka or nagapanao. Sa episode sa net worth, kanabi tong assets minus liabilities equals equity. If you want to be rich, one of the things na kailangan itong himuon is to acquire assets. Inana lang kasimple. Unsay pa pasabot sa assets, properties, businesses, investments, etc., etc. Habang nagadako ang imuhang asset, imuhang liabilities kay gamay lang, imuhang equity mudako, imuhang net worth as a person mo. Eventually, anay tabo kay okay, nakapalit na may properties. Kabalo ba mo guys, pag in caso lang kung kwaon mo ni Lord kanang ato ang mga properties, naa nay ginatawag na estate tax, which is mga 6% na siya. Kapalit kag property, karon ang value niya is 3M. Eventually, mahimo ng 8M. O good, lipay ka, hala, ginansyado, wow. Pero in kaso lang lagi mawala kas kalibutan, kinsa imabilin. Ngano ka na ning kamot mo palit og assets para ipamana nimo sa imong next generation. Kunya, try to imagine kung wala kay pambayad sa estate tax, i-hold ba na siya sa gobyerno? Ikaw na ning kamot ang nakinabang dili mo pamilya, ganahan ka na. What happened was, mo ang assets si dako, then we need to protect it. As you grow your assets, you also need to protect your assets. Since ni dako naman, ikuha na po ning another. In kaso lang, kwao na tagpinakalit, payad ang mga tanan na gipaningkamutan. Especially kung ikaw ang breadwinner. And kabalo naman ta, kung ikaw ang provider of the family niya, kalit na kamawala, kimpang dayon ang income na sulod si mong pamilya. At least man lang the finances na makuha nimo gikan sa insurance will help your family na mubuhi pa for the next how many years.